reaction ball, drop, and smother. This drill requires a spark reaction ball. Have a partner drop or roll a reaction ball in front of you. React and smother the ball as quickly as you can. Complete 5 to 10 reps with one hand, then switch to the other. Attack the ball the way you would a bouncing puck, keeping it in front of you the entire time.